Welcome back, everyone. I wanted to discuss today, what is cardiac arrest? Cardiac arrest is when there is a sudden loss of cardiac function. It's considered to be a medical emergency. The pumping force of the heart is either sitting at a standstill or quivering, like so. What can cause it? Things like severe external trauma or physical stress, drug and alcohol abuse, previous cardiac history like cardiomyopathy, arrhythmias, congenital defects, and heart attacks, which differ from cardiac arrest. What it looks like. Most commonly, the cause is electrical. Best way to monitor electrical activity in the heart is an electrocardiogram, or EKG. While in cardiac arrest, the EKG will show pulseless electrical activity, asystole, ventricular fibrillation, or ventricular tachycardia. Stay tuned for a heart rhythms video. What to do? Like previously stated, this is a medical emergency. If this happens in front of you, stay calm, call 911, and begin high-quality CPR until help arrives. I don't currently have a video on CPR, but I will link one provided by the American Heart Association that I appreciate. Remember, time is important. Hands-only CPR will help to get oxygen-rich blood pumped to the brain. Once hospitalized, treatments can include pacemaker, cardiac catheterization, and cardiac meds. Next week, I want to dive into heart attacks and how they differ from cardiac arrest. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you learned something today, give it a like. And if you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe. Wildflower.